Hello, everybody. We have Formula. It's a SF23, the Super Formula at Okayama. So this should be pretty interesting. This is a lot of car for this track. And sorry if you hear me while I'm driving down there breathing, because this was really tough for me. And yeah, this car's fast, takes a lot of concentration. And a lot of effort to drive this car. I know, it's only sim racing, but see how you feel when you're 65 years old. Yeah. I don't know, I'm grunting, snorting, breathing heavy. Sound like Bill Belichick after a football game. Excuse me. Crazy. And I don't even know I'm doing it when I'm racing. But that's all right. I'm sticking with this format. The reason I'm talking in the background, yeah, this is a qualifying lap. And what did we do there? We did a 117.524, which isn't great. It's P4, but it won't hold up. But, yeah. This is my first race of this car this week. I haven't raced this track, and I only raced one time, and that was today. Well, I'm recording this on Monday before it changes over. So I haven't raced this. I did a little practice because Okayama's tough for this car. And here we go, final lap. We're up almost a half a second, pretty good. And I think the trick is with all cars, honestly. I think you gotta be patient. And you can't try to push your breaker markers, at least for me. I find if I just leave my breaker markers alone, and you know, you're not gonna make up a lot of time by braking later, so it doesn't make any sense. All right. So we did a 116.7. That puts us P6 for now. We'll see where we start. All right, let's get to the race. Hello, everybody. We're doing Super Formula SF23 at Okayama. All right. This is a short track for this car. Yeah, this is a lot of power this car has for this little track. So this ought to be interesting. I think it's going to be really difficult. It's only my second time driving this car. I only had a few laps of practice. I really don't have a lot of time to practice and race. So if I want to get more than one race in a week, I got to shorten my practice time. Which I think is good because I just want to start having more fun. I always feel stressed out, like I got to practice a lot. I'm sorry for the way I sound. My implants broke the other day and I got new ones, and I'm trying to get used to them. So if I sound like Daffy Duck, that's why. So P8, red lights.
Green flag.
And here we go. Not much I could do there.
Clear on the left. Car on your left. Clear on the left.
almost lost it there. So no pressure behind me right now, which is nice. I don't know why that guy was going in the pits, but man, that messed me up a little bit. All right, time to go. Sorry, I'm not talking, guys. This is intense. This is tough. Thank you. Push, relax. Wow. All of a sudden, can't brake hard enough into that corner. All right, heated up my tires a little bit there, so I had to be really careful. Gonna have to back up my breaker marker on that corner a little bit. Tires are getting worn. It's getting tough. It's pushing. Well, they're getting away from me a little bit. I gotta back it up here. Those corners are getting tough right there. All right, well, those two guys up front, we start scrapping. Damn it. That was bad. Ooh. Wow, this is tough. Looks like I'm not the only one having trouble there, huh? Wow, I almost lost it there. Honey. He hit me. He couldn't wait for that spot, that guy. He got impatient and he whacked me in the back, gave me a 4X.
What flag did come?
All right, podium. Wow.
All right, this chicken flag.
If it wasn't for that guy hitting me in the rear end, it would have been a perfect race.
Really well.
Okay, let's look at the stats here. We got plus 50 to our rating, plus 0.11 to the safety rating. We got 4 incident points, but we would have had none if that if Juan, what is it, Juanera, maybe, Johnera, didn't hit us in the rear end. We would have had a perfect race. Second split, great race, very intense. I got to tell you, man, I'm sorry I didn't talk a lot, but man, driving that car, yikes. That's fast for a 65-year-old guy. You got to really, I mean, it takes every bit of my concentration. Anyways, thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. Please ring the bell for future notifications. Please leave a comment. I really appreciate all your support. I really do. And I will see you next time.